I'm Kilbert, your host of the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic Between Grand Theft Auto 5. This is going to be gaming live stream walkthrough episode 8, I believe. And do me a favor, if you are not currently subscribed to the channel, like, follow, and subscribe to the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Play classics such as Grand Theft Auto 5, Mad Max, Sleeping Dogs, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and many others. So, right now, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever. It's time for Let's Play Classic between Grand Theft Auto 5, right now, on the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go.
On the previous stream, which was for Assassin's Creed Syndicate, I had issues with echo. I can't believe it.
Anyways, so there's that. See if that does it. See what my main screen looks like. Yeah, it's fine. Okay, we're good. Let's continue.
What's going on there?
Motorcycle club. They're gonna attack. robbery style. So meanwhile, we're gonna go back to...
So how's everybody just tuning in to the live stream? How's your day? How's your night going? Type in the chat. I'd like to hear about it. So, I've made some improvements with my screen, as you can see, with OBS, with Streamlabs. So now, I've got these to make it look good. Oh, that was a mistake. I did not want to do that. I was about to hit record, but no, I didn't want to do that. But if you got effects such as this, yep, I'm going back in the story mode. Back to the game. And anyway, you got effects such as this.
Thank you.
just finished doing a little bit of heist.
Come on!
Trying to make some adjustments if I had to. Some stuff I'm not trying.
Backhand stuff here in the middle of a stream. How about that, huh? How about that? I'm trying to get it back to the proper full screen.
this might work, because some games, well, believe it or not, won't let you use game capture when using Streamlabs OBS. Unfortunately. So, look, stuff like that. I'm back with the game.
Finally, someone who looks like ain't gonna pay with a bounce check. I thought firearms were supposed to be recession proof, but I've been hit pretty hard. Ammunition is like the bean machine of the firearms industry.
I bet. I'm the best customer. Because you don't see anybody else purchasing other than the playable characters and your online avatar. If you do wear the bottle of wine, we're the best customers. Yeah, I'll be honest. The ball's haggis.
Whatever you're hunting, four legs or two, we've got you covered.
Yep.
Believe me, that thing will blast a tractor into space.
He's Farmer Joe.
Sometimes size does matter.
He's Farmer Joe wants to bet me. Much as possible, I get silenced weapons except for shotguns.
That gun won't let you down. I used to sell a lot of these to bikers until, you know, they all got killed.
Yep. Trevor saw that. Sawed off single barrel shotgun.
You know, I haven't had a day off in 6 years. Look after that, it'll last you for years. Amazing the tourists we get out here now after all them documentaries. I ain't much of a feller for sales pattern. You won't get any hard sell from me, I can assure you of that.
Now, you can buy property on the qualify, as well as online for business, but certain property is gonna appeal to certain
characters. You either want it or you don't, right?
Like, for example, you can buy a golf course that earns a weekly return of at least $50,000 or more. But only as Michael you can buy it, but it's going to cost $150,000. I'm sorry, $150 million. So, that's when the stock market comes in and those corporate assassinations that Franklin participates in will allow you to exploit
the in-game stock market. I'll be honest, any pride in my work vanished a long time ago.
In-game stock market.
participated in corporate assassinations.
Another president in power. Hope that does what you need.
I think that's a George W. Bush reference.
Close the door behind you. Anything I don't know about Sandy Shores ain't worth knowing.
Use a shotgun or a pistol for a submachine or an armor rifle or an assault rifle for. Other than that, use a sniper rifle from far distance. For far distance kills. $250,000 for the railroad.
As you can see, business is slow.
Yeah, well, I'm giving you the business, so be thankful for that. You love guns, guns, guns.
What you see is what we got. I used to be independent, but ammunition are taking everybody over.
could also get tattoos in addition to haircuts. So let's go stop at the tattoo shop. Yeah, safe. When the gauge turns red, that's when you exhaust the graphical features. I personally would never get a tattoo. So like I said, in addition to giving barbershop, getting haircuts, and getting clothes, you get tattoos. As I said.
I cover up crappy tattoos, too.
How's it going?
Everywhere you go, it's those goddamn immigrants. Huh, place is getting taken over.
That's art right there. Hope you're paying cash.
Part of their plan, I tell you.
Later.
Yeah, because he wants to buy that one lighter.
Suggestion involved accident. Looking for stuff.
It's surprising. Game development companies hire a whole team of people internationally
to work on separate stuff.
These are actually polygonal textures that aren't our textures when it comes to making the game, as the character models and some of the environments are. Because the person that does modeling in the game development industry doesn't do the animation. They make character models. Then someone else, and then the other team does the character animations. And the skeletons, but then also too is they use motion capture, which alleviates the work when it comes to animation. The painstaking work when it comes to animation. I actually went to a game about school, but unfortunately the school is, as of 2023, closed down because the students like you graduate and they unfortunately were caught inflating their job placements. So they had to be closed down. And that's unfortunate. background. I better not go in this suburb. Because Michael likes nice things. I'm kind of like Michael and a little bit of Trevor. Because Trevor, he's a hipster.
Thank you.
there are some challenges that need to be avoided. For Trevor's going to have to renovate a series of people that he's going to interact with. He has to kill a whole bunch of them. While Michael is going to participate in extreme sports and social friendship. But he can also play tennis, but Franklin and Trevor won't play tennis. Franklin will and Trevor can participate in races, but Trevor can also meet up with a side character named Cletus, and he challenges him to do hunting.
Thank you.
creature in Grand Theft Auto 5. Had to clean up a little spill here. But I'm back
with you. Hi there! Get psyched for the most shopping fun ever!
Oh, you're so fake.
I think you made the right decision.
You think? This is probably what I'm talking about. Yeah. This is what I'm talking about. Let's talk to my wife. And then we're going to continue on with the story. Now, I played Grand Theft Auto 5 several times, especially the circle.
If I can help, just ask.
Still,
do it. Another restart.
Hey, holler at me, y'all. Peace.
Show them we can be motivated.
Excuse me, I think this is yours. Hey, Molly, I'm outside the studio.
All right, go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it, so...
Hey, Molly, I'm outside the studio.
All right, go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part, or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security...
Freeze, punk!
Hey, Molly, I'm outside the studio.
All right, go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Where the hell is Brandon? Jesus, are you gonna find him? Someone's gotta find him. I thought I had final approval on all stunt performers. What is the point of building all these sets? We gotta put Brandon's head on the guy's body in post.
Guys, what's this? Spikes?
Yeah, shit, man, he ain't coming back.
Is this an abduction?
Nah, you cool?
If you have the car, bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is marathon training, but he can reconfigure his route to meet you there.
All right, cool. I got the car. No drama.
That's good. The studio is enough of a money sink without the costs that that drama can bring. What kind of shape is the car in? We plan on refitting the guns to take live ammunition. Do the traffic spikes and ejector seat need replacing too?
Both of those are going to need replacing, all right?
Good. One more thing. Mr. Weston's security detail are concerned about a suspicious figure near the garage. Let us know if you see something.
screwed.
Bitch ass bullshit.
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick.
Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge. Shorten them either. So how'd it go?
Smooth enough, you know. Movie people.
You know what the irony is? I'm a major shareholder in that same studio, so what we just did is practically legal. Ha! Practically.
Ooh, shit! Look at this motherfucker. You doing it big, my nigga, on the set. Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Oh, chirped your boy Trevor. It's fucked up when you gotta get your GPS location on your homeboys through a motherfucking speed freak.
True that. Devin Weston, master of the 2-hour female orgasm. What it is, Holmes?
Lamar Davies.
He was just leaving.
Hey, not on my account. You looking for gainful employment, homie?
Hell yeah, I'm always trying to get some motherfucking paper.
Just the type of guy I like to work with. Predictable. Hey, we could bring your boy here in on the last part of the shipment.
Oh, yeah, nigga, that's exactly what you could do. That's exactly
Hell
what you
yeah.
do right
man,
there,
look,
man.
Exactly.
If you want him in, then you get him to boost the rest of the shit you got.
Oh.
Give me my money and I can go on with my motherfucking life.
Oh, no, am I sensing tension here, Slick? He's the spirit, but you're the brains. Am I wrong? I can see it. Look, I need you on point when we move this stuff out of town.
Yeah, whatever, man. Call me when it's done. And after this, make sure we got our motherfucking paper and check, all right?
Ciao, baby.
It is what it is.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, come here. I'm gonna put you in touch with my legal counsel.
Hey, don't touch me, homie. I don't get down like that.
Yeah, let me tell you how the world works, Slim.
Let me get the scratch in case that's which is why they're hiding out in Blaine County. And the LLC. And if you are enjoying this training, and you like the content of it, why not follow and subscribe to the 9to5Outlaw's Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. So, I do more Let's Play classes such as Grand Theft Auto 5, Mad Max, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, Sleeping Dogs, and many other games. I really appreciate that, and you'd be supporting me. As well as with my Patreon, which is in the description.
Finally, someone who looks like ain't gonna pay with a bounce check.
Yeah, you said that. Mrs. Madraza cleaned the place. Cool. So in the last hour of the city. Yep, Mrs. Madraza cleaned.
Oh, man, this place.
Yeah, I don't like it either.
Trevor about?
He's probably out somewhere drinking human blood or eating household pets.
He's not that bad.
Really?
Well, okay, he is pretty bad. But he's got a sensitive side.
Oh, yes, he's very sensitive. When he gets his feelings hurt, he's devastated. So what's your story?
I ain't got a story. I'm an independent thinker. Living out here, away from the man. From what I can tell, you're like a high school athlete. Living off old glories. You used to be able to manage heat. And now, you're worried if your loafers are getting scuffed.
Any more bullshit comes out of your mouth, you're gonna learn all about my past glories firsthand. You understand?
Absolutely, sir. That came out wrong, all wrong. Tell Trevor the monthly train is coming through.
What monthly train?
The monthly train.
Where have you two been?
Getting some fresh air.
Talking of beautiful things.
Yes, I hear Stockholm Syndrome is very nice this time of year.
Hey, watch your mouth, boy, all right? It's always been a dream of ours. The train of dreams.
The hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about gold. Enough to keep Ron in trailers and you in therapy. Enough so that we can pay off that Mexican and get you back in town, baby! Yeah!
This better be fucking good!
Jesus. Fuck. Ah, oh, man, we've talked about this hygiene thing before, bro. I invite you into my home, this is how you repay me? It's like living with a fucking horny skunk.
Under Raton Canyon Bridge in a boat. We'll stay in touch on the headsets.
So I'm taking a car to steal a boat, stick up a
train and get some gold.
That's about the size of it. Make it a fast boat.
Ah, the logistical mind of Trevor Phillips. So it's like gold bricks on board, right?
Sometimes. This is a high-value courier service run by Meriwether.
Oh, Meriwether?
Tranquilo, Mike. This ain't a weapons train. It's goods too valuable to insure for air travel train.
Gold.
Sometimes gold, sometimes artwork, priceless antiquities. Sometimes enough for you, me, Ron, everyone.
Fine.
So the last 40 minutes of the stream.
Mike, oh yeah, another thing for your shopping list. We'll need some bombs.
Okay, I'll pick them up when I'm back at the trailer.
Back at the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting changed.
Whoa, getting changed? What have you turned into? Another thing for your shopping list. We'll need some bombs.
Okay, I'll pick them up when I'm back at the trailer.
Back at the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting changed.
Whoa, getting changed? What have you turned into?
leave without me!
Come in! I got the train! You got the boat?
Sure! What do we need now, a blimp?
Wait under the bridge! Soon as we pass Polito Station, they're gonna know it's on! I ain't far out. You under the bridge?
Approaching the inlet now. I'll power through to the bridge.
For what? Skinny dipping?
For a near-death experience.
here comes the Merryweather forces.
Ah, let's get rich, Mikey!
Operation in here. Teams arrive! It's here, bro! How am I gonna speed you up, man? Recovery teams arrived! It'd be this hard to find treasure in the magical train!
snipers on the bridge!
You still got that thermal scope on your rifle? Find the shooters with it before they find me! They got some boats after us! Can we just enjoy the scenery a minute?
Sure! Maybe enjoy getting shot in the face as well.
I forgot to say, nice outfit! And by nice, I mean lame! Come on! We need to get on land. Pull her up down the coast.
Whoa! Man! You work hard for your living. Boil it down for me. How much you think you make for a senseless killing, huh? Couple nickels?
Ron organized some transport for us.
Oh, his and hers, huh?
Because of your independent spirit. Hey! Hey, before you go, show me the loot.
It's perfect.
Perfect for fucking what?
For squaring things with that Mexican psycho. We give him this, and you end your relationship with that little lady. Maybe we won't be dead men in Los Santos.
I don't fucking see that Silicon City again. It'll be too soon. But this is my job, not your call to make.
Nah, your job fucked things up with the Mexican to begin with.
My job, my score, get your own!
Wait, you give me that case, I'll give you something bigger.
What?
Union Depository.
Fuck off. Can't be done.
I never said impossible. Just very difficult.
Verging suicidal?
That a line you're afraid to cross? Come on, T. You remember the dreams? Couple kids pulling jobs, the big one. I know it sounded crazy back then, huh? But hey, you and me together again, with Lester and Franklin on board, we can do this thing, T. This ain't no dream no more. Nah. You keep the case.
Fuck me. Okay, hey! All right. Here. Keep that silly fucking thing. And you can keep Patricia as well, all right? Because I respect that lady and I ain't gonna hold her back.
Thank you.
Just remember, I'm gonna be keeping my eye on you every inch of the way, all right?
Of course.
And if that bastard fucking cheats on her one more time, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
You know, Trevor, we both know you're not the marrying kind. But hey, it's great to be back in business, huh? Let's bring it on.
The big one!
The big one!
Hello?
Townley's on the line too.
Hey, Trev.
All right. I need your whole crew over at Cape Catfish. We're moving on the chemical weapons plant.
Since downloaded some additional overlays through Streamlabs OBS, and I might consider using these in place of this whenever the mood hits me. So I completely uninstalled OBS. Because all this time I've been avoiding Streamlabs OBS because originally I didn't know what to make of it. I didn't really originally know how to make up the software, but now I know how to use it. Let's go check on my boy Franklin.
Agent Steve Haynes, man.
I want to stop the ammunition. Okay.
Hey, what's up?
So we're gonna move in with the heist.
Oh, hey, man. How you doing?
Man, I was wondering, have you heard from your family?
Yeah, sure. No, that's a lie. I haven't heard a fucking thing.
Damn, that's fucked up, man.
Yeah, well, it's not gonna matter. We're all gonna be dead in about a half hour anyway.
What's going on, ladies?
Hello, Trevor. What kept you?
Business, Michael, business. All right? I'm the CEO of a big international corporation. It's very time-consuming. Nothing, of course, you'd understand, being a gentleman of leisure. Oh. You know, Franklin, if there's one thing that you're gonna learn from being around us...
Please, fucking insanity. Then they can't fry you.
If you want something done, go to the busy man. This rich fuck is useless.
Hold on, man. Can y'all knock that shit off?
Oh, look! Boys, your boys, it's the feds.
Hey, where's the other three?
What other three?
We told you to bring along six. This is a six-man job.
No, you didn't.
Dave did?
No, Dave didn't.
You said you'd do it.
That is a frickin' lie. I do not get things wrong.
All right, great. Then we're out of here. Fuck it. Let's go.
You three can do it alone.
And I fuck you. You do your own dirty work.
Hey, I do my dirty work every day, keeping the country safe from scum like you.
And you're doing a great job, sir.
Hey, you want this job done? Then come with us, huh? Come on. Come on, Mr. Leisureware, Mr. Depressed Accountant. Let's go save America.
Who the fuck are we saving it from this time?
This is the real deal. My sources are convinced there's a plot in international affairs, you know, the agency. And they're using this facility to make a serious nerve toxin.
Bullshit.
Yeah. Which they plan in their mind-blowing insanity to let a major terrorist release on a metropolitan area so they can continue to get funding. Nothing increases funding for fighting terrorism more than successful acts of terrorism.
So let me get this straight then.
No. There is no getting it straight. That's the point. Now we're doing this. You two are on getaway. Fuck off and make it happen. Michael, you're with us. What size flipper you wear?
One to put my foot in your ass. Here we go. Let's get this. And then I'll conclude this train.
Agent Norton, it's been a while since you were in the field. The sight of you in neoprene is something we save for our worst enemies.
Shut up. I'll be fine.
And you, get in. You're driving.
So it's pretense that we're at working with the FIB to somewhat defend democracy. But it's just them to get more funding than to get...
Listen to me, Steve. No wisecracks, got it? No fucking cliches. We're fighting for the freedom of the people today.
Don't lecture me on patriotism. You've been living outside the system too long. Social responsibility's a joke to you.
It's the American way.
So maybe I redeem myself, get killed in the process, huh? That old bullshit.
No one is dying on my watch. Not even the burnout bank robber with temper issues and nothing to live for.
Me.
This is the bay. We can get in through the discharge tunnel.
Junior Frog, here we go. Let's go. Hey, we'll sit down first.
There'll be a grate over the outlet. Townley, you've got the cutter. When we get there, go to work punching through.
Roger that. I'm taking the oxyhydro cutter to the grate.
That's burning at over 3,500 degrees.
Yeah, thanks for the science lesson. Can I keep this for the next vault I hit?
You've got a limited supply of gas in the cutter, so get this right.
Got any more little facts for me from the instruction manual?
Thought you'd want some intel on the equipment we sourced using your hard-won funds.
Ha! I figured it was all gonna go on a wardrobe full of windbreakers. Oh, and maybe some nipple clamps.
If we run out of gas, I'm breaking that grate with your face.
Oh, yeah. I'd just like to see you try, Mr. Engineer. Yep, more than that. Oh, what's that? Cut it loose. Okay, there we go.
That should do it.
Ass all day.
You feel that? Water's getting warmer.
You wet your pants, Davey?
This is a cooling tunnel. Of course it's getting warmer. No one urinated.
I know for a fact that that ain't true.
The problem with this job is I only get to know the criminals who are dumb enough to get themselves caught.
Yeah, only I wasn't caught, remember? I turned myself in.
He makes a point.
That makes you doubly dumb. Townley, keep on moving.
Why, do you have a roast in the oven? A lobster mover?
What are you waiting for?
Such as Grand Theft Auto 5, and many others. Until then, I'm Killer the Vid. And please, stay safe.